And now new tonight, a family is devastated after a Chicago native and former NFL football player died while in police custody in Alabama. Glenn Foster died yesterday after being arrested over the weekend by the Pickens County Sheriff's Office on robbery charges. Foster attended high school at Mount Carmel before playing football at the University of Illinois and later with the New Orleans Saints. Foster's family telling ABC 7 that he had a wife and four children and lived in Louisiana. An investigation into how Foster died is now underway.